Testimonial Builder makes it easy to film and share video reviews of your smiling patients online. It's quick, easy, and most importantly, not intimidating. We recommend filming your patient's testimonial when they're the most relaxed. This should be while they're still in the chair, just after their treatment. After you have removed your patient's bib, allowed them to rinse their mouth, see their smile in the mirror, and ask any questions about their treatment, you can get started. It's often best for the dentist or assistant to film the testimonial, since they have already developed a relationship with the patient. If they're satisfied with their treatment, ask your patient if they would be willing to give a quick testimonial about their experience. Let them know these videos will be used to get people more familiar with you and your practice, as well as to reduce any fears of going to the dentist. Once you've opened the app, click on Add New Testimonial, then press Start Recording. Always turn your phone to the landscape position. To get the best shot, position your patient in an area without excess noise or motion in the background. To make sure your patient is centered in the video, position your phone so the red record button is on their forehead. When you and your patient are ready, hit the red record button and lead them in with the teleprompter script. This will guide you to say the right SEO keywords to help the video rank higher in searches online. When they finish their testimonial, the teleprompter will guide you to close out the video with your contact information. When you're done, press Continue. This takes you to a release form for your patient to sign with their finger. You'll need your patient permission to use your testimonial online. Then press Save. This will take you to a new screen with a quick form to fill in. The first few fields will prompt you to include tags. These will appear on YouTube when the video is uploaded. Just like the keywords in the teleprompter, it's important to be specific and accurate here so the video can be searched for later. In the box labeled Exact Name of Product, Service, Sold, enter the product or service that they bought. This is the most important piece of information because it's the title of your video. Next is the most essential step of the upload process. Ask your patient for an email address that goes to their cell phone, so you can immediately send them a copy of the video for them to share online. Check the Send Link box. Check to make sure dentistry is selected as your industry. Now, press Upload. In a matter of seconds, your video will be published online, and you and your happy patient will immediately be sent a copy of the video. Don't forget to ask them to share it, and share it on your own social networks as well. Your testimonial will now inform potential patients online while advocating your practice. No more being afraid of the dentist.